欢迎大家来到这个星期的蒙福周讯。
Welcome to this week's edition of Blessed Bulletin.
这来临星期二的祷告会还是照旧，但是星期六的祷告会，福建以客家团契这个星期没有聚会。
This coming Tuesday there will be a prayer meeting. However, this week Hokkien and Hakka fellowships will be cancelled, as well as Saturday prayer meeting.
家庭小组、青年团契以及少年团契这个星期的节目由各自小组的组长决定。
This coming week, youth fellowship, young adult fellowship, and house groups will be having a meeting. The leaders will decide.
各位弟兄姐妹，哇哦，新年将快来临了！我相信大家应该现在很忙的做蛋糕、办年货和打扫屋子吧。但是别忘记，我们的除夕主日聚会将在22号1月，只有一堂哦，就是早上8点正联合聚会，楼上也会开放给大家。
Hey church, next Sunday on the 22nd, there will only be one combined service at 8 a.m. Upstairs will also be open.
那大年初一也将会有特别的聚会，就是在9点正，楼上也会开放给大家。当天我们将会收新年感恩奉献。
Yeah, there will be a special Chinese New Year service next Monday on the 23rd. Only one combined service at 9 a.m. upstairs will also be opened. New Year Thanksgiving offerings will also be collected, so remember to bring your money.
Baba Mama, 请注意哦，儿童教会的经文如下：幼儿班人所做的事，上帝都必审问。传道书12章14节。中级高班人所做的事，连一切隐藏的事，无论是善是恶，上帝都必审问。传道书12章14节。
Dear parents, please take note that the Bible verse this week for the junior class will be, For God will bring every deed into judgment, Ecclesiastes 12:14. The senior class will be, For God will bring every deed into judgment, including every hidden thing, whether it is good or evil, Ecclesiastes 12:14.
主请注意，明天7点半晚上在教会将会有一个开会以及分组，那请所有看车主的弟兄们都一定要出席，谢谢。
To all those who are in the vehicle patrol group, tomorrow at 7:30 there will be a meeting at church. New groups will be formed. All those who are involved must turn up. Thank you.
牧师与例外人又出门了。他们这一次是在棉兰宣教，请弟兄姐妹多为他们代祷哦。
Pastor and the remnants are on a mission trip in Medan. Please uphold them in prayers always.
教牧与领袖研讨会将会在12到15号3月在吉隆坡的 Marriott IOI Hotel and Spa 举行。这个特会只开放给所有的正副组长和助手报名，也请所有领袖尽快向你们的各自的区长报名。更多的详情请到教会的布告栏阅读。
Pastors and Leaders Seminar on Monday, March 12th till Thursday, March 15th at Marriott IOI Hotel and Spa, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Registration fee is only open to leaders, deputy leaders, and assistant. Leaders are to submit their names for registration to their respective area leaders as soon as possible. For further information, please refer to the church bulletin.
这期的蒙福周讯就到此为止，谢谢大家的收看，愿上帝大大的祝福你们，请大家专心听到哦。
Thank you for watching this week's edition of Blessed Bulletin. May God's blessing be upon all of you. Bye.
Bye. Yeah.